Hey, bring it on. Hey, Moonshiner, come on. Let's do this the real way. Hey, Moonshiner. Let's do this the right way. Come on in here. Well, you say you got something melting down over there. Are you, you got something melting down over there. What's going on over there? Come on, Moonshiner. You got something melting down over there? Is that what you just said? That's rough and tough, dude. Hey, Moonshiner, that's rough and tough. I don't know if it's going to work out the way we want it to or not. I don't know if you got something else you can kick on over there or what, but you hear the way it sounds in the room there, 410. See you over there playing with some dials, man. What's up with the dials? You over there playing with the dials. You ain't got no microphone in front of you. What the hell you doing over there, son? Moonshiner. Moonshiner. Maybe we lost conditions up that way. I don't know. I'm on the mail. I can't tell when you're unkeying. Hey, Moonshiner, I hear your key up, but I can't tell when you're unkeying. Come on down, talk to Canton, Ohio. Moonshiner, these four direct-fed audio diamonds are listening for you there. Come on. There. I heard you that time around. Hey, Moonshiner, I heard you that duck-plucking time around. As you came over this way, Moonshiner, about doggone time I heard you a little bit better. You must have everything kind of on cool-down mode over there. You might as well hit them duck-plucking big switches over there. Hey, Moonshiner, come on in to the Football Hall of Fame. Break, break, break.
Still got this gate going.
Come on, Moonshiner, what you waiting on, duck plucker? You gonna make me come up to the door and ring your doorbell or what? Alright. I'm ringing that doorbell, Moonshiner. Come on over. What you waiting on, moonshiner? Come on, man. You gonna make me stand out here outside the doggone door all day? Hey, moonshiner, you gonna make me stand outside all day? You coming on? Oh, let me in the damn house. Hey, moonshiner, come here.
Thank you. Photan?
Photan. No, Photan. I didn't hear what you said. I ain't got my adapter plugged into where I can hear it. But I heard you when I keyed back down on the radio. Alright, I guess it just ain't gonna pan out the way we want it to there, Photan. Roger on that. Man, I guess Mother Nature ain't all there like I thought she would be, though. Hey, Moonshine, I guess she ain't all there like I thought she would be. I'm not too sure exactly what I sound like on your end, but, you know, everybody, you listening in the room, man, it's not real strong. But I know every time you key down there, Photan. Too much. You need to leave them knobs alone, Duck Flicker. God, dog, leave them knobs alone. Get them set right and leave them alone. There, break, break, break.
Thank you.
just kind of chattery, man. It's just kind of chattery, you know. I don't know if you're listening to it in the room or not, but you're kind of chattery on my duck plucking in there. Photan? Well, I appreciate you opening up that doggone door and letting me in, man. You know, it's starting to rain around here. Hey, Moonshine, you know it is kind of rainy around this duck-plucking place. I don't know if you got rain coming down on your old duck-plucking side, but hey, Moonshine, I guarantee you I got rain coming down on my duck-plucking side. I'm getting wet there, duck-plucker. I think you come up off the key. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes, man. Hey, Moonshiner, sometimes it's kind of hard to tell when you're coming up off that key and when you're still on that duck plucker. But, you know, we're breaking the laws of physics. You know, we're breaking the laws of physics by doing what we're doing. Hey, Moonshiner, you know what I'm saying? I'm gone now.
Ohio. I see ya.